My favorite part of 3D printing is your imagination can come to life.
As we get more advanced, we can create more stuff that are awesome and make our dreams come true.
This special is technology, and so this unit is our design thinking unit. It's that process of how do we find problems and the steps we take to solve them. I was thinking about what's another group that we could learn from and possibly solve problems, and so that became the idea of how do we design these products that will help our senior citizens.
We're helping elderlies with what they mostly struggle with,
and we were working on things to improve their life as they're getting older.
First, Zakira, another girl in my group, she made a drawing, and then we had to do a lot of measuring. We would have to use shapes and grouping and designing and cutting.
When they were holding the ball, they really liked it, and there was a bag holder, and they really liked it. So if I was in their shoes and it was hard for me to hold stuff, I would say, oh yes, this is a good idea, so I'm gonna use this more.
I'm gonna feel happy because they're using my design, and I think they're gonna be happy because now they have more stuff to help them.
I feel really humbled and really proud. They really went above and beyond. It was really magical to kind of see the senior citizens come alive as they're talking to these kids, but then also seeing the students kind of engage and learn and listen more.
Personally, I learned how to be more patient.
It can take a lot of work, but with all the help that we have here, it's easier.
So it's really important at the elementary level to build this foundation. And I think the more that we can practice solving problems that don't have a one set pathway or outcome will help those students be prepared for the future when they're the ones making decisions and solving these problems.